Let me tell you a story behind this.